Hello guys, what is up? Welcome to an episode of Super Mario Land, I guess. sorry for any background noise. I'm outside in the day, so yeah, there's gonna be background noises there. So I apologize for any background noises of any sort. And, yeah, we're going to be getting through the third world of, Super Mario Land today. I saw the Game Awards 2 days ago. That's actually why I wanted to wait until, so the first episode I released, a week ago, and then I waited, 5 days after to release the second episode. And that's because I wanted to wait until the Game Awards to release those episodes. Yeah, I kind of want to talk a bit about the Game Awards. So, we got a new Smash Fighter revealed, and we got, we got a bunch of new games announced, and a new Smash Fighter revealed, which was Sephiroth. I think a lot of us were expecting Crash. I think a lot of us were definitely expecting Crash, and because the new Crash game came out this year, and you know, Crash would have been a really big character, but I'm so happy with what we got, because Sephiroth is a Final Fantasy character, and Final Fantasy VII was also remade this year, so yeah, I can kind of see that. That's not really what I was expecting. I think a lot of us were definitely expecting Crash. So, yeah. But, just a lot of us were expecting Crash or Cuphead or something. So, yeah, I think they definitely surprised us there. And, we also got, a sneak peek at, the new Mario game coming out for the Switch. It's basically just Mario 3D World Deluxe. And, that seems pretty cool. I may have to do a Let's Play on the original Mario 3D World sometime before that comes out. That way I can do a Let's Play on Mario 3D World and then Mario 3D World Deluxe, which is in reality called Mario 3D World Deluxe plus Bowser Fury. So yeah, hopefully I can do a Let's Play on at least one of those sometime in the future. I don't know if I can, but hopefully. that's all I really had to say about the Game Awards. There was a lot of cool stuff there. But since this is a Mario video, I'm just going to be talking about the Mario things, the main Nintendo things that they revealed. And we didn't get, a reveal for a whole new Mario game. It's just Mario 3D World is probably going to be the next big Mario game. Just like it was for the Wii U and stuff. But, I think that was kind of cool what we got. We got to see a sneak peek for some other games. A lot of other games. And I'm definitely excited for a lot of these new games coming out. I'm probably going to do a Let's Play on them if I get a capture card for Christmas. And, hopefully I get a capture card for Christmas for my parents. But, I don't know. It's probably gonna be hard to get anything this year with the COVID going on. And, back to the DLC fighter. Once again, a lot of us were definitely expecting Crash. And, yeah, that's the end of it. We were just all expecting Crash, kind of. I think Crash is probably going to be the next big fighter to be revealed. It's either going to be Crash or Waluigi as the final DLC fighter. So, yeah. I don't really know what's going on with that there. Very unpredictable, and they don't do what fans want them to do. They do what they do. They do it for the money. old Nintendo didn't do it for the money, but it's looking like Nintendo is starting to do it for the money now, just like every other gaming company. So, yeah. Alright, what's this guy right here? Yeah, those guys are kind of annoying. I forget what they're called, but I know they're annoying. Are these like bullet bills? Probably not, because this is a whole different game. So yeah, I don't think those are bullet bills, exactly. Alright. And also, since Sephiroth was announced, I might be doing a Let's Play on some of the older Final Fantasy games, eventually, too. And, just yesterday, they released a trailer for a new Ghouls and Ghosts game. I might do a Let's Play on that. I don't know. I'm never gonna beat the game. It is like a meme how hard the game Ghouls and Ghosts is. Oh, whoa. Oh, I didn't see the ground there because my screen was like pulled up there. Darn it. Anyways, yeah, we still got it though. Let's go. Hold on a second, guys. Alright, I am super sorry about that, guys. I had to go take out the trash real quick. So, yeah. Sorry about that. And, in case you guys were wondering, I got the, 3 lives on that, minigame there. So, yeah. That's good. Yay. We got the 3 lives. And, yeah. Alright, those guys, they're really annoying. Pretty much all you have to do is just, wait for them to, jump off the edge. So, yeah, because it is gonna be really hard if you actually try and jump on them, because it's almost impossible to predict their movements. So, yeah. These guys, I forget what they're called, but they basically just, go down here. Yeah, I almost got hit by that guy. That's what I'm talking about. Those guys, it's kind of hard to predict their movements. These are basically just bullet bills here. So, yeah. Okay, I can't get up here. Alright, here we go. Alright, just a coin. But yeah, I think I'm gonna do a Let's Play on, the first Castlevania game next, or maybe since, the trailer for a new one got announced yesterday, I'll do a Let's Play on the, Ghouls and Ghosts series, which, the first game is just called Ghosts and Goblins and not Ghouls and Ghosts, so maybe I'll do a Let's Play on that in the future, who knows. The Super Ghouls and Ghosts is actually, like, my favorite one in the series. The series has a few different, games. Super Ghouls and Ghosts is probably my favorite. Or the, one for the PSP, the PlayStation Portable. That one's kind of fun, too. Alright, so we didn't get the extra lives or whatever there. Alright, so, that was a different level, I guess. The fourth world in this game is the last world, so it is the hardest world, in my opinion, because they're like these things, they're kind of like zombies or something, that they just like get back up whenever, they just get back up whenever you hit them. They're only down for a little while, and of course, a really easy way to beat some of these enemies here is to just fly right past them, because, those zombies, they kind of, like, chase you in Warp 4. And, basically, if you just go past them, there's no way they can chase you. Once they're off screen, they're off screen and they don't come back. That's basically what it is. So, yeah. Alright, so we can go down this pipe here. Let's try and get some of these coins. I don't think we can break through there and get those coins, though. Maybe if I did, a really risky jump, but I don't think I'm going to try. Yeah, I'm not going to try a risky jump just to probably lose a life. So, yeah. Alright, so we died there. Okay, I don't know how we're really supposed to get past that. It actually looks kind of hard right here. Alright, we got to time this right. Oh, no. Alright. Come on, platform. Alright, so whenever it, Alright, there we go. Come on. Yes. Now we got to time this one right, too. Alright, so this one's also going to push us off if we're not timing it. So let's go ahead and do this. Alright, come on. No! We made it, and then we fell off into, the stupidest thing. The stupidest thing we can fall off. What? Alright, hold on. I should not have jumped. Oh. This is really risky, because these controls are kind of, sloppy on the Game Boy. Yeah. The controls on the Game Boy are really floppy, so this is kind of risky here. Alright, let's jump here. Hold on. Oh, alright, let's make this one. Let's make it. Hey, we made it. There's a boss here. No, just don't move. Let's go ahead. Oh. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna need that. Alright, thank you. Now we can go ahead and let's not mess up the jumps. These jumps are gonna be very helpful for these jumps are gonna be very stressful right here. Oh, I think we're at the boss. Boss music. Alright, let's go. Nope, okay. Alright, yeah, I used my invincibility frames there. We're just gonna run past them. Only bad thing about that now is that we won't have a power-up going into the next level, so, yeah. Oh, well. So, that's the end of this episode. Leave a like. Next episode is going to be the last episode. Alright, let's get this. Alright, we got the one life. Whatever, I'll take it. Bye.